player joins us now on MLB Tonight. There he is.
You guys have some
pool. Ohtani, my goodness, man. I'm here with Harold Reynolds and Hall of Famer Pedro Martinez. Congratulations. At the red carpet before the All-Star game, I asked you your greatest baseball day of your career. You said it was the World Baseball Classic, getting that final out and winning the World Baseball Classic for Team Japan. Did this six-hit, three-homer game that gave you your 50-50 season just replace that? Is this the new greatest baseball day in Shohei Ohtani's career?
WBCじゃなく、今回、今日の日になったんですね。同じぐらい嬉しいですね。やっぱりその自分が、もちろん良かったっていうのもありますし、チームがポストシーズンを決めれたっていうのはやっぱりその僕の夢でもあったので、そこはすごい嬉しいかなと思います。
I'm equally ecstatic with the both experiences I had. And, you know, I think the biggest thing for me was being able to finally achieve the dream of playing in the postseason game.
Yeah. Hey, Shohei, it's Harold here. Man, I'm so excited. I got two questions for you. After you stole the base to third that gave you a 50, you knew now you're two homers shy. Were you swinging for the home runs?
50盗塁目、ホームランを、狙い始めましたかと。
狙ってはいないですね。いい打席を送りたいなと思ってたので、それがホームランを打てる一番の近道じゃないかなとは思ってました。
I personally believe that for me, the best way of hitting a homer is to just have quality at bats, so I try not to aim to hit a homer.
Okay. Okay, sure. All right, so let me ask you this one. You know, in spring training, when I was talking with you, Mookie, and Freddie, and we were talking about getting Shohei to the postseason, did they bring that up at all when you guys were getting close to clinching?
Spring training, when Freddie and I were talking about postseason, how to do it.まあ、行くのかっていうのを話したと思うんですけども、その話の続きみたいなのが、最後の選手とありました。
そうですね、ムーキーも怪我もあって、一回離脱したりとかいろいろありましたし、そこで打順も入れ替わって、たりはするので、一試合一試合、本当に今もそうですけど、お互いのその打席が作用し合うように、どれが一番いい、打席なのかなっていうのをしっかりコミュニケーション取りながら、チームのベストを探している感じではいますかね。
Specifically with Mookie, you know, he obviously was hurt, and was out for a good chunk of the season, and you know, ended up leading off. And when he came back, you know, we decided to make it a priority to make sure that we're communicating with each other, so that we have a better flow, hitting one and two in the lineup. And I think that's something that I'm, you know, continuing to do with him.As we prepare for the postseason.
Hey, Shohei, this is Pedro. ¿Cómo está?
Muy bien.
Listen, Shohei, now that you have the 50-50 out of the way, is there anything else that you're setting yourself to do from now on towards the postseason?
どうなんですかね、節目で50-50ってのありましたけど、本当に一試合一試合、ここからもちろんチームとしても大事なので、で今、首位で、しっかりとその地区優勝できるっていうのが一番のポイントですし、それが僕にとっても一番大きいことではあるので、そこを目指して、やりたいなと思います。
The 50-50 mark was kind of like a clean, you know, slate, in terms of, you know, chasing for a record, but...The most important thing right now for us is, you know, we are leading the division, and just winning the division is probably the most important thing right now for me and for the team.
Before we let you go, do you got the ball, the 50 homer ball? Did you get it in your possession?
Not yet.
That's the word, yet. Shohei Ohtani, congratulations. You are such a gift to the sport. Thank you for a great game, one we will never forget. Best of luck in the playoffs, okay?
Thank you.
Muchas gracias, Shohei.
The great Shohei.